Airlock pilot.
Voices set, fire bottle running through the gear pins on high 5 minutes.
Removed from the pilot. Clear.
Removed engineer. I-50 cast is normal.
Yes,
thank taxi check was completed.
Cool. All right, we'll get our taxi clearance, please, sir.
About 15 years now, over 5,000 flying hours on the KC-10 alone. I'm a boom operator. I operate the air refueling boom on the back of the aircraft. It transfers about anywhere between 2,000 and 8,000 pounds of fuel per minute to U.S. Air Force and Coalition aircraft. So you can do a wider range from either boom air refueling or probe and drogue air refueling. Between 1,000 and 3,000 pounds per minute, so it's been a real pleasure working with the officers. They're really great pilots here.
Yeah. And,
fly-by-wire system. It takes some getting used to. I've been doing this for a while now, so I basically got it down pretty good. I've been doing this since I was 18. I was able to travel into the world before I even turned 21. I've been to numerous different countries. I got to see some amazing sights, especially in Australia here. It's my second time here, and I love the city, and I love traveling in general.